de matin, doudou, si t'as sur le boulevard, on va faire les moins, on vient côté, on va tout babout, chérie, on va trop de pieds moins, ça fatigue, ça déboté, on va bien côté, mamie, on tout va dégager moins, maman la donne, on va prêter mon petit bout d'aratou. Mais la caille, moi, boutin, moi, tu es bête là. Moi, si, mais la caille là, mais t'as pas mangé. T'as plié, la caille, moi, là, t'as pas de blé. Moi, pas connu, mamie, comment on t'y bête là, soul. Moi, t'es bête.
In much of the goals that are happening here through this outreach is to develop others to love art. Some of the works of art that are here and in have been used throughout have been sold, and the pieces of the proceeds from that have been used to teach young people about art, to teach others in Haiti about art, and to provide the supplies that weren't there. And if it means sticking them in a box and shipping them down to get them there, that's what these guys do. And so it's kind of a lot of grassroots stuff, except instead of talking about disability, they're sending paintbrushes. And it's enabling somebody. It's giving somebody a sense of value and a sense of worth. And that's what this is all about, what we're doing tonight. It's really about introducing communities to one another.
Got a collaborative gallery here. We at Brockton Arts, the people at Independence Associates, and our friends from the Haitian Artists Assembly of Massachusetts have put together this collaborative, publicly accessible gallery. Steve Higgins and Independence Associates have given us these walls to use, the Haitian Artists Assembly, and we have worked with them for a number of years. This is work from a show that is called Haitian Colors in Transit. And the idea is to brighten up Main Street a little bit, to develop a little bit of audience, to cross-pollinate, as it were, to introduce everyone to new friends.
My name is Fritz Buchan, and I'm originally from Haiti. I love what I'm doing, and I love art, and I encourage other artists to do the same, to keep on working on their arts and, you know, expressing themselves, to make sure that other people know how you feel, and, you know, how you can introduce yourself, you know, around the world.
Hi, I'm Joseph Sherry. I'm an artist member of the Haitian Artist Assembly of Massachusetts, and it's a great honor to participate tonight in this special exhibit that's taking place at the Independent Associates, a collaboration between the Haitian Artist Assembly of Massachusetts, Boston Arts, and the Independent Association. It's a great venture. If you come down here, you will be amazed by the quality of the work that exists here, that's being exhibited. And also, you'll be taken on a journey into the minds of Haitians, and also into the lives of Haitians after the earthquake.
I'm Eveline Joseph, and I basically started painting at a very young age. I never really thought that I was really that good. It's always my teachers that were always saying that I'm really talented and really good at drawing. So that's really how I really started. I just always liked drawing. I kind of always related it back to my experiences, and mostly my mother. She really used to inspire me for most of my paintings. Like, around eighth grade was when I really started to do drawings and stuff, and I always somehow incorporated her and myself in the paintings. So I tried to like convey messages that I think exist in the world that people don't really realize or they want to ignore. So that's basically like what I try to focus on in my artwork.
Pour mettre la tribote, oui, car on va chasser des bêtes.
Google Brockton Arts and come find us and see what we're doing. There are film things, and there are festival things, and there are music things, there are art things, there are poetry things, there are performance things. We are building an artistic community. We are grateful members of that developing community. And we see it as a legitimate avenue toward this city's future. A real tool. And we're having fun doing it. And why not? Oh,